start the vlog.
If you fall, I will catch you. I'll be waiting time after time. The love that we're making is so amazing. Time after time, I save all my kisses for you. I said, I'll save all my.
Alright, guys, welcome back to the Chanel. CM, please. Did you just.
It's gone.
He just ripped a foot.
This is day two of the Peter Man install of Christopher's car. Christian is gonna be working on his subframe in the back. We got the fronts pretty much dialed in. Like I said yesterday, gotta tighten some stuff up, double check everything. What else? Install the stabilizer link, just double check the alignment, get it decent enough to drive, then you still gotta go get alignment, but looks good. See that tuck? We gotta roll the fenders. Then probably could run a 25mm spacer. Kind of a lot of room still. First, we're gonna go eat some panda that we just bought, and then I'm gonna start working on the car again. So let's get started. Guys, that's the side view, baby. That's the money shot.
Oh, damn.
All right, welcome to day two, boys.
Taco, baby. Yes, sir.
What's up, guys? It's day two working on the LS. Like I said, and it's actually SPG's birthday, so happy birthday to him. Yeah. Don't get drunk. Alright, guys. It's SPG's birthday. Oh. Cheers to.
Cheers to 28, baby.
28?
Oh, wow. Yeah, yeah.
SPG. Woo! Alright, guys, back to work. Give a rundown. Pretty much gotta take out everything over here. You got the lower arm, tension arm, the toe arm, and the upper control arm. We gotta take all that shit out.
Alright, guys, this is another update on this side.
Yeah, what's going on over here, boys?
You know, I think you should cut them.
Sit them flush, kind.
Yeah, you know, we will cut the sides first, and then we will try to get them as flush as we can in here. See, because I worried about this gap right here, but it's not bad because now we can. Once we cut them, we can fold this side over, yeah? So take the Sharpie, mark them up on top of this.
Christian, how you laugh again?
What a beautiful jacket, man.
Oh.
Yeah. If you know where that movie is from, comment down below.
Drop a like in the comments.
Flashback.
Drop a like in the comments.
Drop a like in the comments.
Sterling.
Day four, baby. I ain't doing no more fab. So I'll see you.
Alright, trying to get this upper out. Almost there.
Yeah, baby. Control arm.
Maybe we'll slap the new one in.
Stop the control arms, the rears. Trying to get that maximum camber.
Yeah, baby. What do you think about that spot? Oh!
When we upload this vlog, everyone gonna be trying to hit us up for their fab needs, but.
Alright, guys, we got the uppers out, baby. Alright, guys, so we got the uppers out. This is the Teen Man ones. We're gonna just max the uppers and play with the lowers for cameras. So let's get this installed and then we're gonna install the rest of the arms.
Yeah,
I think this was the hardest one, so we'll see. But dialing in the lowers is a little bit hard too.
Oh, don't record that.
Oh, oh shit!
Alright, let me give you an update on Christian's subframe. Starting just finished the fabbing up the notch. This the fucking after end, baby.
Just for please, don't show the welds.
Oh,
alright, never mind then.
Oh. Follow me into the jungle.
Snap on, baby.
So you guys must gang first.
Oh shit! Back.
We took out all the arms. It was pretty easy, but the only hard one was this stupid toe arm fucking camera bolt was stuck. So you gotta just play with it and you can get it out. We got the upper arm in, ready for some camber. Now we're gonna put the lower arms and try dial everything in. Stay tuned. We'll be back in a bit.
Yeah,
alright, we're trying to figure this shit out, trying to dial it in.
Alright, let's see what's going on over here. In shop number two.
RC, welcome to the vlog. Would you have to sit to the piece back home in the PA?
No comments.
Christopher, please, he's working right now. Shout out Ilocos Norte, baby.
Yes, sir, fucking.
If you guys ever like challenge us with the ping pong at the Ely, baby, we gambling. Clip back right here to the ping pong session.
Flashback.
All right, last one, nine. Winners.
Here we go, nine, baby. Come on, nine.
Oh, fucking the Ely.
Yes, sir.
Negative 16 right now.
Oh.
I have to dial it down. I'm trying to get like negative 15. It's not even aired all the way down, so it'll camber out more.
Damn.
Fuck. Fucking talking.
It's kind of too much camber, so I might have to push out the upper a little bit because the lower is kind of not much adjustment left. So I might have to do the upper. Just push it out a little bit, that way it evens out with the lower. We got everything in. I had a hard time fucking getting the tow rod in. It was a bitch, but now I know what to do. You gotta fucking sag the subframe in order to get it because it's super tight in there. It's hard to film and to freaking work at the same time. So if you guys got any questions, just ask me. Other than that, fuck this. So everything's pretty much dialed in. Now we're just gonna do like a fitment check and then I think I'll just continue tomorrow. I just gotta tighten down this side and then do the other side tomorrow. So now that I know, it should be not bad.
Both of our projects are kicking our ass right now.
What you said?
Fuck this.
Oh shit. All right, so the other side went pretty good on this subframe. But when we started to do the other side, we were rushing and our CM was rushing and he's trying to get it done. He's getting irritated like everything else. Fuck, you know, you get irritated just like me with this car right here. Then things start not going good, but
just gotta cool down for a bit.
Yeah, I guess because we never take a break too, but yeah, it's this far right here. Shit, the light might be too bright, but that's how it looks right there, so. Gotta weld that shit up and then the solid bushings and weld the gussets for the pumpkin and that's pretty much it, to be honest. Soon Christian will put all of his parts on. Let's go check this fitment out for the LS.
Oh shit, never mind.
Kind of pigeon toed right now, so we gotta adjust the center of the wheel and then adjust the toe after. It's pretty much good right here. Amber is even with the front.
Oh shit.
I don't think it's gonna go that low because I think the frame is gonna bottom out first, so we'll see. They button everything up and put it on the ground.
Say it again. What you said earlier?
Should have been static.
So we decided to call it a night. 7:37, it's still early, but trying to relax. Started work early today at 4 in the morning, so I've been up for a while. Like I said, this is the back right here. Pretty much dialed in, but we just gotta adjust the toe, adjust the centering of the wheel, tighten everything down, and make sure nothing rubs when the thing airs up and down. It's about even camber all around. I think it's like negative 13, give or take 1 degrees in the front. And like negative 14, 15, give or take 1 degrees. So looks pretty good, to be honest. It's got a 15 millimeter spacer on here. Just flush with the, not really flush, but maybe like 3 mils clearance. But I still gotta adjust the toe, then we'll really know. Christian decided to call it a night too because he's been going at it. Hope you're enjoying this vlog series. Shout out to Sterling, happy birthday.
SPG.
Almost there.
Love you.
We'll be back tomorrow, like I said, so stay tuned. Hopefully I can complete it tomorrow, but we'll see. See you guys next time. Call it a night. Peace out.
Oh!
Tomorrow.
This is like part 5, day 5. We're working on these cars. I got a fresh fade, as you can tell. Yeah, it's just me and Christopher for now. I think Sterling's gonna finish the subframe. I don't know, we'll see. Christian's not gonna make it out today because he's playing again. Yeah, he gotta spend time with his cheek because she's getting all pissed like, fuck that subframe. You didn't even know what you're doing anyways. That's what she said, so. Psych! Nah. All right, so we're picking up where we left off yesterday. As far as this side goes, it's all the suspension is on, but I just gotta dial everything in, center out the wheel and do alignment. Eyeball alignment, but I'm gonna do the other side too and hopefully we can get the car on the ground tonight. I think we can. Once all the arms are in, everything's tightened up, then I can like do the best alignment I can by eyeballing. And then after that, you can take the car to alignment and should be just drivable actually. But I wouldn't recommend driving it without alignment or daily or whatever. But yeah, so let's get it started once again.
What?
All right guys, Sterling's here to finish CM subframe, baby. He's gonna save the day. Cause he said he was tired of this shit. Yeah, we're gonna try finish both of these bad boys.
No. When you want something done right, you gotta do it yourself.
Yeah. Yeah. Everything's starting to get torqued down. Almost everything is done on this side. Looking good. Just gonna have to adjust the toe after and then make sure everything clears, like the airline and stuff. Sterling got this subframe done up pretty fast. Damn, looking good.
Don't show it too close.
Yeah, she did it pretty fast, so not bad. Alright, so let's just finish this up and then start on the other side. The other side should go a lot faster because now I know what to do and what adjustments to make, so let's get to it. Gotta put on the wheel and then adjust the toe and the centering of the wheel. I'm gonna start on the other side now. Hopefully it goes by pretty quick. We're almost there. Turning two is almost there. He's welded up the gussets for the extra support on the rear mount.
All right, everyone. Sterling just finished the subframe.
Got them welded. Can we see the notch, but he finished it. Yes, you got this side all done. You can put the stabilizer. Yeah, Sterling putting it at work, baby.
All right, Sterling, give the people what's happening now.
Not my finest work, but it'll work. We just spray painted it, gusseted it up the top. This was a combined effort. All the welds look different, as you can tell, because that's different people learning. It'll hold, that's for sure. I hope you guys don't clip back to this 1 month from now with it breaking.
Krylon always does the job.
All my graffiti heads know. Oh! You got TZ working on this side now. Taking off everything.
Yes, sir. Get him up, me, single. Oh!
Don't forget to watch the last vlog.
Snap on, baby.
Alright, what's the situation, Christopher?
Alright, fucking TJ got everything all dialed in for now. Without the stabilizer, so we're gonna go see this bitch on the ground, baby.
Alright, everybody. We got the other side in pretty fast. Now we just gotta adjust the centering of the wheel. Fuck, gotta eyeball that. And then adjust the toe. It looks pretty straight, but try to fine tune it. And then after that, we'll get this thing on the ground. And we'll see how it looks. Yee! I'm fucking tired. It's time to eat. Alright, boys. My hair's all whack. Fuck, I'm dirty. We finished it up. There's some minor things you gotta do. Just double check alignment, probably. Install the sway bar links, but you don't need to do that right now. I mean, you can literally drive with the sway bar off too. Guys who drift do that shit, they take that shit out. So Christopher is cinching up the last lug nuts and we're gonna drop this thing on the ground and see how it looks. Yes sir.
Yes sir.
The alignment's pretty off because it's aired up. Yeah, you can hear it scrubbing. Fuck.
What is that scrubbing?
The tire, because the alignment's off.
What the
damn.
Fuck? Damn! Fuck it, baby!
Damn! Pretty even, the camber. What you thinking?
Fuck this. Fucking somebody.
Looks good.
Yeah.
It's pretty good. Seeing this in real life. Japan's not only Japan, baby.
Oh!
Alright, guys, pretty much done here, but I gotta figure out this alignment technique because it's still toeing out when you air it all the way up. Tiedemann makes it where you're able to keep the toe straight while the thing airs up and down. But here it is. Tram up! That shit is almost touching. The front could use a spacer. All Alright guys, just took a shower. It's all in the day's work. Still gotta do some minor adjustments and do the stabilizer links. For the most part, looks good and it's pretty much done. We're gonna go get something to eat now. I don't know where though, so we'll see when we get there. Alright guys, I didn't get a chance to bust out the camera while we were eating. I forgot. For the most part, this car is kind of done, I guess. I don't know, I gotta make a little bit more adjustments because the camera is off in the rear. It's pretty nuts install, I guess, because there's so much adjustments. That's how it goes with this stuff. I think that's it for this set of vlogs. I hope you guys learned a lot. I hope you guys enjoyed. I didn't really get to explain much, but I'm not gonna show me adjusting the rest of this shit because it's like, yeah, whatever. That's it for now. Who knows when the next vlog is? Maybe it'll be Sterling Supra. Maybe he's gonna buy parts for that, but, or maybe Christian's car. Other than that, we'll see you guys next time. Peace out.
If you fall, I will catch you, I'll be waiting. Time after time, the love that we're making is so amazing. Time after time.